ERNIE stands for Enhanced Response for Nutrition Emergencies. It's a multi-year program that is funded by the European Union's humanitarian funding stream. It has the ability to respond to nutrition emergencies while at the same time working with health facilities to build their capacity to respond in the longer term.
Enhanced response to nutritional emergency started here in June 2020. Previously, the mothers were not well educated. The trust of the health was not that much, but after they have been educated, their attitude has been changed, and then trust has come through time.
مرك نفقة درجينا وحوه هلا نفقة سعيد الماء مسكحان أما تركوا خلا أد وحوه كله تفوح يحتر يدك محن كل هاي تلمد أم بانوش أيه أنا بر
متوه ما ولا عايز كبد دلي وحبرش ما أنا أقولين قرشين تقويس كما أنا أقولين نظافة ما أنا أقولين
بس كل هذا القوانين إنه كل أحد موجين intee aanu 10 kan qaadanay ee 12 kan qaadanay jidhahan iyo korsiimaha iyo maskaxda iyo caafimaadkuba
waxaan ku faraxsanahay maalin iyo habeen inaan 10 barto oo dhigto oo ka faa'iido dadkan aanu faa'iideeyo oo anigu sii baro
we can see big change in the attitude of the mothers and also the fathers. This has been achieved through the education of the mothers, especially mother-to-mother support group, father-to-father support group, where the mothers have begun prenatal, postnatal, antenatal care education. The mother knows at this time she has to exclusively breastfeed her baby up to 6 months, and the mother has to have ANC follow-up. This plays a very crucial role in our delivering the service to the attitude of the society. And this has changed many things in the health center, I can say.
We are striving to address the underlying causes of poverty and vulnerability. But at the same time, we have these shocks and crises that are coming from climate change, from conflict. So it's really, really important to have a funding facility, as is provided by the European Union's ECHO humanitarian funding, to support longer-term development, system strengthening, but at the same time have that flexibility to respond to these crises.